To the wind and just go full steam ahead. Face first. That's just nasty. Hooligan with the arm. These competitors will always be looking to unleash their finishing maneuver. And when that happens, the complication of the match can change in a heartbeat. And down they go. What an impact. That hand had a lot of force behind it. The mechanic controlling the head. Look at the force behind that leg drop. The great move by the mechanic. The mechanic going and a kick out by Hooligan. So much on the line in this one. Like they say, on any given night, anything can happen in the WWE. Oh, my. An exclusive suplex.
These superstars are so unpredictable. I'm having a hard time figuring out what you're going to do next.
He cracks the leg at the thousand. Ouch! Goes right into that wall. Oh, man, what a headbutt! There was no place to go! Impact into that barrier.
Three.
You hear how his leg connects? Look at this. The mechanic got all of that. Oh, look at this. He's going to open up. What a hellaciously physical match these gladiators have put each other through. The intensity of this has been incredible. And he's heading back inside the ring. How much punishment can Hooligan take? There he goes. Oh, here we go again. Hey, wait a minute. What's he doing here?
Two.
An elbow. What are you doing? We got a match going on here. Oh, his body has to be broken right now. The mechanic from behind. He's up on the table. The mechanic to the top rope. Oh my God! No way, Vandal! So what do you think the mechanic Punched away. Look out! And Hooligan hits it.
Oh, that's so fun.
That should do it right there.
Hey, how'd you do that?
Not this! He's looking at it again. What a move! But he capitalized. Will this be it? Two, three.